Hey coach, do you think today's result 1-1 was a fair result for both teams?
I think it was a fair result. I think we matched them in a lot of parts. I mean, you are not playing any team, you are playing DPM and Brunei, who until recently had 3 wins, 6 goals scored, didn't concede one. Then they lost against Tampines, and sure, they're going to come here and they want to make up for that loss. And that's why you saw their intention. But I think we matched them in a lot of areas, especially in our energy level was very good today. Then the boys, our game plan stuck because we knew they're going to pressure us to turn the game over, make them going back. And I think in some occasions we didn't, you know. But it's not easy to play against a Brunei team who is physically good. You know, they're going to harass you in your own half. But I have to see where we come from. 1 week ago we had 0 points, today we have 4 points. You know, and if anyone would have said that we're going to match DPMN in a lot of areas, you know, then that would have been a surprise for many people maybe 1 week ago. But now you can see what the team is capable of, and that's the performance what we had against Young Lions, and I think we stepped up another notch today. That we didn't play a lot of ball possession game is also due because DPMN, they're going to pressure you, and then you need to get into the areas where you can hurt them. So we had the idea of turning the ball quick over, and we had some ideas of that, you know. And I think apart from some of the dead ball situations where they scored, had one or two chances, we looked actually quite solid defensively, you know. And we had some good chances as well, made some good run rate, one in the first half. In the second half, Hafiz, if he takes maybe the shot direct, it might be the 2-1, and that was a great counter-attack. So I think there's a lot of things positive again out of this game, and definitely the result is a positive one.